Reports right now out of London that a vehicle has collided with pedestrians and there are several casualties. The Metropolitan Police tweeting just moments ago, "We are dealing with an incident in Seven Sisters Road. Further details to follow." Again, we are told there are a number of casualties that could mean injuries or deaths. We don't know for sure. We know at least one person has been arrested, according to police. Police and ambulances are on the scene right now. Phil Black in London. Juliet, stand by with us. Phil, what can you tell us? What are you learning?
What we know so far is really very limited. It comes from a statement that we've received from the police where they talk about dealing with an incident. They say it's a vehicle that's been involved with colliding with pedestrians, and they are dealing with casualties at the scene. A person has been arrested. And at the moment, their investigations continue. It's as limited as that. That's all the police have made public at this stage. But, of course, any sort of incident involving that involves that sort of description is, of course, of great concern in this city, given recent events.